see the whole picture as astronauts. That it's that forests are limited, oceans are not endless, and we call it the overview effect. That you get worried about the whole planet itself, and we want to also bring this to the people on the planet itself, especially the children. They are the future, so we have to make sure that they realize that the Earth is beautiful but vulnerable. The idea was to do it with virtual reality, to make we call it the space buzz. To bring it to schools, go everywhere with the virtual reality experience, with the educational program, so the children learn about what is necessary to go to space, the technology, the science, but also about the beauty and the fragility of the planet. You can see the air pollution, you can see the deforestation, you can see all the fishing ships, you can see the erosion from Madagascar or Borneo. With satellites you see it much better. You can measure all the ingredients and you can pinpoint even on where the problems are coming from. But that's a machine, so it's always good to show it, to see it with your own eyes. And that's what we want to do. In this virtual world, you really fly over the planet, you really see these things, you see the ice, you see the fishing boats, you see the deforestation and also the beauty. This is a fantastic project that we want to bring all over the world for free for schools. We started now here in Holland and we're going to do an international launch in Houston because of 50 years of Apollo. And then everybody can take it. It's open source. Everybody can use the blueprints, everybody can use the software. So we want to make a lot of kids aware of our planet, and yeah, these are the future citizens, so this is the way we like to do it. That's why we work together with the university, because they look at the educational aspects. How can you teach children with virtual reality best? And this is a fantastic case, of course, to study it, because we're going to do this with all the schools in the Netherlands and then international. So it's a very interesting topic for university to study. And I think personally that virtual reality is the future way of education. In the past we looked at books and pictures and drawings of the ancient Greeks. And in the future you go there. You just walk into a Greek temple, etc.